In a universe that's infinite, like many theorize ours is, there are parallel worlds where every possibility lives. So a planet somewhere out there, the history the same as ours is written. The only difference is that everyone's a kitten. Kitty history just like ours. Kitty dinosaurs.
The kitties driving cars.
Kitty history.
Somewhere in quantum space.
Mathematically this had to take place.
Kitty world wars and kitty mass graves.
Kitty colonialism and kitty slaves.
It's
kitty history somewhere out in the stars.
Just like us, Kitty Columbus sailed until he saw land, but then quickly got off so he could poop in the sand. They formed the first kitty cities and kitty towns. Then they wake up at night just to run around. They had their own little kitty civil war, but found some string and forgot what they were fighting for. It's
kitty history, and it's just like ours.
Little kitty JFK got killed by kitty Lyndon Johnson and the CIA. Then Lyndon doubled down on kitty Vietnam, and they bought more helicopters and kitty bombs from a company where his wife was the main stockholder, and they made a kitty fortune for the war. USA overthrown. The kitty Saudis know how he can repay his debt, so he starts a war with Iraq, their number one threat. But kitty Saddam is not ejected, and the very next year kitty George isn't reelected.
Kitty history, kitties need a new star.
Kitty Bush gets his son's jobs as governors, then one steals the election for the other. New kitty Bush has got a the Saudis' mission.
So he has a report made by a commission.
This is the start of new war, as far as we can attest. You'd need a new kitty Pearl Harbor, and we all know the rest.
Kitty history, exactly like ours.